My name is Pragna Rugunanan. I am a sociologist and professor at the University of Johannesburg. I remember the first time I saw Arina. She really wanted to study for her honors in sociology. Arina and her friend had come from Zimbabwe and we had driven overnight to reach Johannesburg to try and make it on time for admittance into the program. I initially told her that there was no space, that they were late, and they both refused to actually accept my decision. She became my student and I was the coordinator plus also her lecturer. At first I didn't know about Arina's home circumstances, the fact that she was a mother to a child with special needs. But what always struck me is her smile and just her willingness and her ethic to hard work. Migration matters in Arina's story because as international students, they face a number of challenges. One of the challenges is finances. Despite fees, accommodation, general daily living expenses, many students also bear the burden of having to send money back to the home country. The reason I chose to portray Arina was because of her dedication, her commitment, her unerring work ethic that forces her to push beyond the boundaries, to push and commit to her studies. That inspires me. If you want to know more, please watch Arina's story and read the text.